There is one and only one thing that it's okay to admire Hitler for, and it's the fact that he killed Hitler. Look, everyone talks a big game when it comes to killing Hitler, but to be fair, Hitler is the only one who stepped up and got it done. And for that, I say, way to go, Hitler. All the other Hitlering that Hitler did, thumbs down. But that very last bitler of Hitler, thumbs up. And by the way, do not take that image out of context. Look,